Hello everybody, this is Economic Survey MCQs, 2020 Economic Survey, Volume 2. So first question is here, and you read the question and you can answer it here itself. Okay, so it's a question with reference to the main provisions of Farmers Empowerment Protection Agreement on Price Assurance and Farm Services Act 2020. Consider the below mentioned agreement. Or statement, it seeks to provide a national framework on contract farming that protects and empowers farmers in their engagement with agribusiness. It empowers farmers for sales of future farming produce at mutually agreed remunerative price in a fair and transparent manner. Okay, which of the above statement is are correct? Okay. Yeah, if you want to see the whole question, it will be like this. So you can give the answers in the comment, and at the end of this session, I'll give you the answers also. So we'll do 25 at a time. Yeah. If you want to, I'll go to the next question. Okay, I'll not answer it here. Okay. Now I will not read the question also. Rather, you read the question and try to answer this again, because if I read it, then it will be influencing you. Okay, so read the question properly. And answer, comment the answers, then go to the next question. Okay. Yeah, if you want more time, you can pause the video and you can answer this. Okay, third question. Okay, want options to be clear? It is here. Let me make it small. Okay. Yeah, take it as a test itself. Take it as a test. Okay. If you've done economic survey, then this could be very easy. Next question. Okay, question number is written here. So you want to answer 3 as A and 4 as something, you can give the question number also in the comments itself. Read the question properly. Question number 5. Okay, read the question properly. Then answer the question. If you want to make this question, these questions as a live test, you can also get into this website, geniuschannel.net. Otherwise, it is also available as an app. Okay. If you go to the Android mobile Android app Play Store, you can get. Okay, the app name is Genius Channel. Okay, you will get the MCQs. Okay, it's completely free. You can use it. Okay, otherwise, you can log into the website here, and you can register for free. Question number 7. Question number 8. क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 रीड द क्वेश्चन इफ आई रीड देन आई विल बी इन्फ्लुएंसिंग द आंसर्स सो इट इज बेटर यू रीड एंड यू राइट क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 Okay. Now I will give the answers for all the questions. Okay, first question. Okay, in this question, they're asking about which is the correct statement. So always remember what they're asking, correct or incorrect. Okay. So here we are asking correct statement. So it seeks to provide national framework on contract farming that protects the farmers protects the farmers and empower farmers in their engagement with agriculture firms. Okay, so this statement is correct. Then it empowers farmers to for sale of future farming produce. Okay, and mutually agreed remunerative price. Okay, so both the statements are correct. So answer should be C. Okay, just verify you got C. Okay, both 1 and 2 is the answer. Clear. If you got it, then well and good. Okay, next question. Yeah, what is your answer? Okay. This is actually National Rural Livelihood Mission. Okay, National Rural Livelihood Mission. In this, they are asking which is the incorrect statement. If you have not seen this, then I am sorry. You are not coming up to this level. Okay, it is very important that you understand the question properly, read the question properly. Okay, so in this question they're asking incorrect statement. Yeah, I'll tell you the answer. Okay, so they're asking incorrect statement here. This seeks to alleviate rural poverty through building sustainable community institution for poor. This statement is correct. Then Gramin Kalyan Rojgar Abhiyan launched in 20th June 2020, period of 125 days, focused on 25 works in 6 states. This is also correct. Okay. So both are correct statements. So when they're asking incorrect, the answer is D, neither. The answer is D, neither. Another one question is also having, what is incorrect? Sometimes UPSC gives this as in capital. Mostly they give in capital, but sometimes they don't. So, but it is your responsibility. You see, there is incorrect. Okay. Here, both the statements are correct. Okay. And the answer will be D. Answer will be D. Both the statements are correct. These questions are taken from the Economic Survey 2020. Okay. Let me go to the next question. Okay, I went to 64 question. Okay, sorry. Okay, this question I did. So this is third question. Okay, this question. Yeah, what is the answer? Okay, answer here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, D is the answer. D is the answer. Okay, question number four. Okay, Green India Mission. Okay, here I'm asking which is the correct statement only. Okay. Green India Mission was introduced in aim to protect, restore, and enhance forest cover. Okay, the mission was targeted to improve the ecosystem, including biodiversity, hydrological service, and carbon sequestration. Okay, here both the statements are correct. So answer will be C. Question number 5. Garib Kalyan Yojana. Yeah, here again, I'm asking which is incorrect statement. Okay, here they're asking again, incorrect, right? So here, both statement are correct. This statement is also correct. This statement is also correct. So answer will be D. Go to the next question. Question number 6. Okay, PM Kishan was launched again. Okay. So all we have to see this incorrect properly. You have to see. Okay, otherwise, you will be in trouble. Question number 6, right? Okay, incorrect statement. This is also correct. This is also correct. So answer will be D. So idea is to give you maximum good information. Okay, so that is why we are asking these questions. Question number 7. Okay, stand up. Three pillars are there. Okay. So which of the following are the pillars? Okay. Okay, so these are three pillars of Stand Up and Startup India. Okay, so this is a very good for new entrepreneurs. Okay, new entrepreneurs, they are getting around 1 lakh crore is being spent for creating these infrastructures. So three pillars are 1, 2, 3. Okay, this is a very good question. Question can come. So answer is D. Okay, all three are answers. Okay, then question comes, question number 8. Why prices of onion spikes in the August to November? Okay, this is as per the economic survey. Okay, so here because of reduced imports. Okay, normally we depend on import only when there's a scarcity. Okay, so that is not the answer, because it's a festive season, high consumption. Not necessarily, onion is evergreen. We always need onion, not just in festive season. Okay, if it is gold and sugar, then fine. Otherwise, it is, so this is also not there. Because it's the time when both Rabi and Kharif harvest is not available, this is the answer. Okay. Because this is a season where the Kharif season is over, okay, and Rabi is just going for this one, sowing season. So this season, we do not have supply from both Kharif and the Rabi. So answer should be C. Okay, question number 9. Okay. Yeah. As per the DBR 2020 report, okay, this is about ease of doing business. Okay, I'm asking what is correct statement. Okay, what is correct statement? Okay, so as per the DBR report 2020, they're asking which are the components in the ease of doing business we are lagging, okay, and when are there we are leading. Okay, so if you look at the economic survey, page number 276. Okay, you can see. Okay, the lead components are getting electricity, trading across borders, because we have done GST and all. So this statement is correct. First statement is correct. Okay, these are leading. Okay, so leading components are getting electricity and trading across. So first statement is wrong. Okay, and we'll talk about lagging things, enforcing contracts. Okay, we are very poor in enforcing contracts. Okay, so both the statements are wrong. Okay, both the statements are wrong. Thereby, the answer is which are they asking, which is correct. Okay, both are incorrect. So, answer should be D. Answer should be D. Okay, then comes question number 10. Okay, Resitex. Okay, it is an index created by National Housing Bank. That is correct. Okay, Resitex captures two pricing. Okay, one is known as HPA assessment price, and the other one is HPA market price. Both are correct. Okay, but what is done? It is done quarterly. Okay, but here the change is it is quarterly, so it is not annually. So this statement is wrong. So answer is only one. A is the answer. Okay, so if you want more questions, please let me know. Okay, I discuss like this, and you want to try it as a test itself, it is available in a mobile app as well as in the website. This is the website. Please have a look. And if you want any help, please call me 999-561-83. Thank you guys. Wish you all the best. Bye-bye.